Hi. Today was a really rainy day. Like it's been raining all day. Like it's nonstop. I don't know what I'll be doing today exactly, or if I'll have a lot to do. I know I kind of wanted today. It's kind of like my laundry day. I don't ever do laundry day on laundry day, but I have a laundry day. So I kind of wanted to like do my laundry and then maybe I need to take a shower because my hair is really dirty. I don't know if you can see it, if it looks dirty, but it's in like a style. Can you hear that? I don't know if you can hear that, but it's been raining all day. All day it's been doing that. I don't think it'll stop. I guess it's just starting to get into spring and stuff like that. I think I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do my laundry and maybe take a shower and maybe if I'm hungry or something, I'll make something to eat. I'll just see what's down there. All right.
Autumn in New York. Why does it seem so inviting? Autumn in New York.
Doing this, I'm saying all this for like the fourth time. For like the fourth time, not even the fourth, probably like the fifth time, and it's really annoying. Just explaining what I did before. I got out of the shower maybe like over an hour ago.
I can't do it!
I've explained this already. You haven't seen this. I'm giving you this attitude because I've explained this four times. Here's the thing. I have to use this mic because there's something wrong with the audio on my phone. Audio is broken and busted. I don't know how, but for some reason using this mic, it works. So I have to use this mic or you won't be able to hear me and I wouldn't be able to make these videos or make this video. Anyways, so I'm sorry I'm giving you this much attitude, but I'm frustrated. But anyways, okay. Explaining this. Okay, so I have a bag on my head because I'm deep conditioning my hair. Under this, my hair is being deepened.
Is she retarded?
So I am going to sit down and do my laundry. I'm gonna get my laundry basket. I'm gonna sort out all my clothes, and I'm just gonna do my laundry down here, and then I'm gonna watch a movie. I'm gonna watch Pride and Prejudice. I don't know about on this TV because I don't think I can get. I can probably. I don't know. I don't think I can get it on this TV. If the audio went out, I'm gonna be so. Okay. Anyways, I don't think I can get it on this TV, but I'm gonna watch it somehow. And I think I'm gonna eat something. I just got me a cup of water. For right now, because I just didn't feel like eating. But hopefully tonight, and ho I hope this picks me up. If this doesn't pick me up, I swear, I'm gonna be so angry. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna do it again, but I'm gonna be angry. But anyways, yeah, I'm just gonna chill out. Today is kind of a mental health day. I don't know why I need some mental time, mental away time, if that makes any sense. I don't think that makes sense, but I don't know why I need it, but I need it. So I'm gonna get it today. And I'm gonna watch Pride and Prejudice. It's such a good movie. I had a rant about this in another one of these and it didn't pick me up and I was so angry, but I was ranting about how much I love Pride and Prejudice. Okay, bye.
Between the gaps, I was swimming laps. Got close to some epiphany. I'll convince a friend to join deep ends. Have your toes touch the lack of cement. I'm gathered to a corner of the woods. Echo chambers inside a neighborhood.
So I think that's gonna be the end of the video. I'm pretty sure you're not gonna wanna see me fold my clothes and stuff like that. But I'm gonna enjoy my alone time. And I'm gonna enjoy my Pride and Prejudice. Oh my gosh, I just love this movie so much. Look at this movie. Look at this movie. Look at this movie. Look at it. Okay, well, my phone's about to die. And so I'm going to enjoy the movie, and I'm going to enjoy my fries. They're really good. I put some really good seasonings on this. And I'm going to sort out my clothes and stuff like that. But thank you for watching. I hope you come again. This was really fun. And yeah, I guess I'll see you in my next one. Can you come back? Bye.